not gonna lie. Tough beyond this gate.
I feel like that might be an understatement.
Look, I'm just gonna wing it. Sound good?
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Thank you.
effort, boys. I'll be phoning your parents. Oh, feeling the call of those soft, pillowy hotel beds from here. Oh, yes. Serling Hotel, here I come. Ocean Avenue, not far now.
Thank you.
quiet. Suppose it is after five. Zoms are probably all home munching their tea with the kids after a long day at work. The Serling Hotel. There you are, you beaut. Just gotta get past hotel security. No bother. Thank you.
I could do with some new kicks after my sewer trek. Might do a little light looting later.
Thank you. Oof.
Oh, dead end.
Who knew survival could look so luxe?
Calm yourself.
I'm here for Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
I've neither the time nor the gravy.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
I'm Danny. Called you from Bel Air. You said the seat.
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor! He doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
The CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None. They're not planning to just leave everyone here, are they?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Humanity? Everyone, like? So when do I leave?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out!
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Danny, how's she gotten?
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. Kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there
that
you...
Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Ouch.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
A flappin' floral fool.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon, okay?
Grand. I'm as knackered as a three-legged workhorse. Oof. I'm weak for the thread count on these sheets.
Come join the convo, grab a bottle, live a little girl. If life is gonna suck, at least live it with a buzz, you know?
I don't really want to drink on an empty stomach.
Christ, you'll never drink again then. Scrape around there all you like.